Okay, so it is officially March, and I have not been vlogging like I was supposed to. I just been so busy. February was a lot, but I told y'all I'm gonna do this for y'all, okay? Consistency. I'm not going back on my word. But anywho, so right now, what am I about to do? I am about to go to these little auditions things that we're having for our Mr. Pink and Green pageant that will be happening in April. So y'all get to see that too on my April vlog. Hey, Naybays. Okay, so today is Saturday, March 5th, and I am going to Sydney's, my bestie, y'all. She's doing the heels class.
Hey, vlog.
So yes, this is her first heels class. I'm going to support. Your girl is personally not a dancer, so don't judge me, y'all. I'm trying my best. I usually just stroll and step. That's all I do. But I am going to support her. This is her first heels class that she's hosting. And there will be plenty more to come from her. So y'all check that out and sign up for my girls' classes whenever you're in the Dallas area. 16 wishes, riding in a Bentley and I'm fine. Okay, Sid, talk to the Naybays for a second. How you feeling?
I'm feeling good. I'm feeling great. I'm ready to dance, really. I'm ready to sweat. I'm ready to get this movement in.
Hey, Naybays. So today is March 7th. It's Monday. And it's officially ski week.
Hello, everyone. We are so happy to have you here with us tonight to kick off Skeechella with Supreme Business. My name is Caitlin Samuels, and I'm the Target 3 Committee Chair for the Electrifying Epsilon Mu Chapter of Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority Incorporated.
I am Brianna Sitar, and I am the Second Vice President of Epsilon Mu Chapter of Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority Incorporated.
My name is Sharice Leonard Smith. I'm the Parliamentarian and the Treasurer.
Hello, my name is Chanel Fernanda. I am the Financial Secretary and Historian.
Hello, everyone. My name is Caitlin Pierre-Provo, and I'm the Secretary.
Hello, everyone. My name is Aaliyah Muhammad, and I am the Corresponding Secretary.
Hello, everyone. My name is Asia Miller, and I'm the Hostess.
Hello, everyone. My name is Drew Williams, and I'm the Custodian.
You don't have any background experience, or we do not recruit out of your university. That should not stop you, because the sky is truly your limit. And once you get there, that doesn't mean that all of the problems are going to go away. They will still be there. There's just going to be new challenges. There's going to be elevated challenges.
Hey, Naybays. Today is March 8th, and it's International Women's Day. It is very much not pretty outside. It's muggy and it's raining, but that's okay. Your girl is about to be booked and busy today. I have two events. So at 7, I have my Women of Gold event. We're partnering with PWC, which is like the Professional Women's Council here at UNT. And then as soon as I finish that, I have to run to my AKA event for Ski Week. We're doing a fashion event. I have been working all day on these flyers for Ski Week and for Women of Gold Week. And yeah, I am just very much tired. So this is the vision for today's event, and we're doing like a Coachella theme, and we called it Skeechella. And today's event is a fashion event, so I decided to like make a t-shirt. Hey, Naybays. So I am about to go to the first event I have today, which is my Women of Gold event. I am running very much behind right now. It was supposed to start at 7 o'clock, and it's like 7:10. So I'm about to get my lawn sister, KP, to drop me off at the event. And then, like, after that, I'll go meet up with my lawn sisters again for our Ski Week event. So, yeah, your girl, once again, like I said, busy, 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 busy.
So, for this game, it's called What's in Your Bag. So, you guys are already in your 14. So, I'm going to call out things from a list. And if you have it in your purse, pull it out. And then the team with the most items, you guys win.
Blonde and two in black on Beauty Supply Store. Your total is 2609. Now I own one. Decorating ourselves with accessories, with hair, colors, styles, brings joy.
Making this event one of the most fashionable events of the year.
Okay, now we're gonna get into the game and you're gonna try to guess who this person is.
Hey Neves, I am at home. Both events went very well. A lot of the Women of Gold girls are on Fry because it's my vice president's 21st and she's doing a call, but I'm very tired, like, and I need to get ahead on my homework. So I was going to vlog that for y'all, but school is important. School is number one priority. Yeah, I'm fixing to, get ready for bed, take off my makeup and everything. I'll see y'all tomorrow. Look, Neves, they hating on me because I got on my PV shirt.
I'm actually jealous that you got on.
At UNT.
I wish it was at PV.
I swear.
Well, first of all, can we just...
I can't stay in relationship.
I just a big chopped my hair.
Really?
Yes.
It's cute.
I did it today. And I don't know how I feel about it. So, but this is my second time. This is round two, so... Yeah,
we
I forgot I have my glasses
chop.
On.
Your curls are gonna bounce back and they're gonna flourish.
Yes, because my hair be growing back so quick. The first time I big chopped my hair, it was like down here, like in a year. So, and it was shorter than this when I big chopped it. So.
Y'all, her hair is I always even it out. I love your natural hair.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Okay, so what you been doing on the vlog all day?
So, I was supposed to show them an apartment tour, but the tour, it was like they made me put on them virtual.
Oh, heck no.
Yeah.
They're creative now.
I can't show them that because they can't see what
right,
I see.
Right, right.
But it was throwing me off. That was my first time wearing them virtual things.
I didn't even know they did that.
Girl, yes. Because the place, they're not finished yet. It's that new place they built it for our school. I'm trying to think of the name. Park Place.
Oh, really?
It's like right by, like kind of close to Fry. Like.
Like, I mean, bad relationships are like happen, but if every single person you've been friends with was toxic, and you were never the problem, like,
yeah,
I'm
the problem.
Girls are lean, like, girls who only have guy friends. All guy friends, like, there's something in that. Like, why are all your friends guys?
Elaborate.
You be thinking, oh, it's cool, I'm gonna be their first. Don't lie to yourself. She ain't never had no girlfriend. Why do you think she's gonna be able to have a girlfriend now?
Yeah.
It's not gonna work. Just don't do it. Run away.
I said run away.
My spring.
Because I've literally had girls say, oh, I can't be friends with
her. Hey, y'all, listen.
I've literally heard girls say, oh, I can't be friends with other girls. Girls are just so messy. And I'm just like, from my experience, I feel like I haven't had that many messy friendship. It's like who you surround yourself with, and they just be like, oh, guys are less problematic. First of all, guys are messy.
Niggas talk. Oh, excuse me. But you know, it varies. I think of that every time. They're the worst.
I just
someone who can relate to you, you know, who you can be able to share certain things.
Hey, neighbors. So today is Thursday, March 10th, and I'm with your fave again.
Hey, y'all, it's me.
Y'all, Sid just had a photo shoot earlier today, and she looks amazing.
Thanks,
cannot
baby.
Wait for you to drop your photos, girl, on your Instagram. So y'all, follow my bestie. Tell him your Instagram, baby, because...
My Instagram is citylife, SYDIELIFE. So make sure y'all follow me. I will definitely follow you back.
Period. So we finna go get some drinks and eat. A little bit, you know, it's Thursday, but we're gonna make this feel like a Friday. I'm done with classes. It's about to be spring break.
On me.
So yeah, we finna TT just a little bit. And then I have an AKA event that I put on Zoom. Praise the Lord for Zoom, y'all. We love Zoom.
Recording.
Yes, girl. Talk to the neighbors.
So I'm with my bestie, and as y'all know, we like to drink. And we got for margaritas. I got the frozen margarita with sugar, and she got the margarita on the rocks with the salt rim.
Okay.
Apparently with the ice, you feel it faster.
So yeah, they say like on the rocks, it hits quicker. But yeah, I have strawberry. She got strawberry too. She likes sugar around her rim. I like salt because I feel like salt helps you cope your alcohol. It sits and settles your stomach.
I just like sugar. I'm a sugary hoe.
I'm dead.
I love it.
But y'all, this is a cute little place. Like, it's a nice little vibe.
Have you been here before?
No, have you? No. Tell me why y'all, my bestie was trying to show off, making me look bad over here speaking Spanish to our hostess.
Because I like speaking Spanish. I only spoke a little bit. I was asking her how to say, like, can I have? I knew how to say the food in Spanish, but I was like, como se dice, can I have? And she was like, puede asar, I think, something like that.
But y'all, she's good. She's really good with her Spanish. She's getting better and better.
Thanks.
So y'all, when we go to Tulum, she gonna talk for us.
I'm gonna translate for us. He's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her.
She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up. Nay, babes. Tell me why this girl over here telling me I'm gonna have to finish her drink. And I'm gonna have to drive us. She is being dramatic. No way.
I'm feeling it. Okay, y'all gotta think.
No way. I'm gonna taste it, y'all.
I had a baby. I was sober for 9 months. So you can only imagine. Oh my god. It's like she got a shit. I'm gonna drink a little bit, but I can't.
It's good though, y'all. This margarita
that
is
good. It's just so.
She
strong.
Tried to get on the rocks for her second margarita. And we're currently here. Hey,
hot
just
girl,
a little. We're starting early, y'all.
We're starting now.
This the pregame. Pregame to hot girl summer.
Exactly.
Just let me finish these classes and we outside. Little baby in a bag and I'm working. No, not a vibe, but the work. Neighbors, your girl bought these bad ass banging pink boots, okay?
So
they
cute.
Were giving everything they were supposed to. Yeah. They was just calling my name. It was a must. I had to get them.
Yeah.
And then I got these little shorts. There's some jean shorts and they got the little chain with it. I pray to God I can fit these shorts because they was not trying to let people in the dressing room. Like, I just like to try on clothes before I buy them because I'm so small. Like, I have a little petite body. And just because it says small don't mean it's going to fit me, you know? So, I like to try on my stuff. But we're just going to keep our fingers crossed, yes. And this outfit, like, I might wear it when I go to conference in Houston. Like, if we go out somewhere, I have this cute vision in my head. And I just hope that the stuff that I bought executes that vision. But y'all, see, I got some cute stuff too. Yeah.
I got a one piece, but again, we couldn't try nothing on, so we finna try it on when we get home. And it's no return, so hope it fits.
Yeah, there's that.
Hope it fits.
I mean, we better pull out the needle and thread kit and get to sewing.
Yeah,
but if not, baby, I will sell this. I'm getting my money back. I will sell. Y'all wanna buy some clothes?
Put it on,
Hey, neighbors. So I am about to start my AKA meeting. A little bit of fussing in the background. That's my guy, baby, y'all. But I'm about to start my meeting soon. We're going to be on Zoom. It's going to start at 8:08. And then after my meeting, I'm going to hurry up, fix my makeup because I do not like my eyebrows. So we can go out and have fun tonight. Y'all see the pretty girl, Sid.
Hey, y'all.
But yeah, this event starts at 8:08. So I'm going to be on Zoom soon. And we're going to get this thing started.
Going?
I actually am. I think as it comes closer, I was buying like lashes. I bought a bunch of lashes today. Here they are. I bought like 4 pairs for the event. And I just got excited to all the outfits games, you know, putting those together. It was cute. So I'm excited.
We got
Hey,
neighbors. So we are dressed. Peep the makeup. I'll do an outfit check. We'll show y'all what we're working with. Girl, yeah, you trying to get me copyrighted. Anywho, destination unknown, but we going to the city. So we finna turn up. Hopefully everything is fun and the night goes well. But yeah, y'all, so. Exhausted. Today is Friday and I'm about to head to my appointment to get my hair done for a conference next week. I'm really looking like Joe from You right now. But y'all, I need Benadryl or NyQuil or something because I feel like I have a cold. Like, this weather is not okay. Like, it keeps going back and forth from hot to cold, hot to cold, hot to cold. Like, can you please just pick a season and stay there? Please. But welcome to Texas. Hey, neighbors. So I'm deciding to close out today's video and I'm gonna make conference its own vlog. So stay tuned for that. But March was everything, very busy, but I got a lot done. So thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, and I'll be back with more videos.